Hi, Dr. Krista Mitten is here, coming to you from LifeMark Nature Parkway. And I just want to let you all know that we sell supplements. So I get all of our supplements through Douglas Labs or Pure Encapsulations. And those companies are actually GMP certified, which means good manufacturing processes, and third-party tested. So when it comes to buying supplements, you need to make sure they have those two factors, because truth be told, vitamins actually aren't regulated. So anyone can put anything they want into this little bottle and sell it to you, and it doesn't necessarily have to have what it says on the bottle unless they legitimately do their own third-party testing. So that's why I like these companies, because they only sell to healthcare practitioners to make sure that everyone's getting high quality. So when it comes to supplements, if you're not willing to spend the money on it, you'd rather not waste your money on it, because it might not have what it says in it anyways. So a few of my favorite ones are Ultra Preventative X. So that's our multivitamin. The thing I love about this multivitamin is it's actually made with real whole foods, like fruits and vegetables, rather than just synthetic vitamins. And the one thing I like the most about it is it actually carries L-methylfolate, which is the real version of what we know as folic acid. So for anyone who's planning on getting pregnant or is pregnant, we're told the importance of folic acid. But actually, folic acid is the fake version of it. You actually want L-methylfolate, and that's what this vitamin has. A few other ones that I really like are our fish oils. So we have both liquid and capsule fish oils. So it has EPA and DHA in them, and those are omega-3 fatty acids. So the standard North American diet today is really high in omega-6 fatty acids, which are pro-inflammatory, and really low in omega-3, which is anti-inflammatory. So we end up having this inflammatory state in our body, which means we're going to be sore more often, we're not going to heal as fast. So to kind of fill in the void, I would recommend most of us taking an omega-3 supplement. And the liquid, you get more bang for your buck, but not everyone likes to drink the liquid. So that's why I also have the capsule form. And then another one that I think most of us should be taking is vitamin D3, especially when we're at this high latitude. We don't get as much sun as other places in the world, so we don't create as much vitamin D. And this vitamin D, it's in an oil. So vitamin D is fat soluble. You have to take it with some form of fat for your body to absorb it. So this I think we should be taking seasonally, like October through April. So once it gets sunnier out — today is not a sunny day — but once it gets sunnier out, we'll have less need for vitamin D, because you should be able to get it from the sun. We carry other things too. If you have any questions on supplements, don't hesitate to ask. If you need me to order in a certain supplement, I can probably do that too, depending on if these companies carry it. And if you have any other questions, let us know. Take care.